I'm Robin Clevitt. I'm here to show you 101 uses of a multi-tool. Now this is brilliant. This is for your electrical back boxes. So you've seen how easy it is to cut an electrical back box hole with this cutter. So you might say to me, what about a double? What about a triple? Well, it's quite simple. You just cut again and again. A little top tip for you though, get some scrap plasterboard, make your practice cuts, and you'll master it.